Yes, ma'am. The reason for my visit today is I'm looking for the residence of a Derek Simmons. Does he live here?
Yes, that's my son.
Well, ma'am,
I am advising you. Before you try and tell me anything more about my son, I can tell you he didn't do it.
Yes, ma'am, I understand. Ma'am, is there somewhere we can go and talk?
We can talk right here.
Ma'am, is this your son?
Yes, that's Ricky. Look, what are you trying to tell me that you're not telling me?
I'm sorry, ma'am. I have some disturbing news. We found the body of your son, Derek.